Digicel, the bigger, better network.
Jot down, give me 20. Come on! I need you in shape to win Digicel Supermarket Sweep!
It's Digicel's Supermarket Sweep promotion. Top up $15, collect your letters to spell grocery, or pay your bill on time and in full, and win big!
By the end of this, you'll be fit and ready to win!
See the perks, visit our website or Facebook for more details. Digicel terms and conditions apply.
Good job!
Digicel, the bigger, better network.
Hello and welcome to this, the first program of our third series of ESPYs. We would first of all like to use this program to thank you, our valuable viewers, for watching the show. We hope our aim of promoting and encouraging small businesses in St. Kitts and Nevis was successful while keeping the program entertaining. We would also like to use this program to introduce our new sponsors, Digicel, the Bigger Better Network, whose agenda also has on it the promotion and support of small businesses in St. Kitts and Nevis and the support of institutions that foster small businesses. And so we'd like to say thank you to Mr. Sean Latty, the General Manager of Digicel, who we spoke to earlier about the company's support of small businesses.
At Digicel, we pride ourselves in getting involved with the small businesses. As you know, it's a small economy. We have probably the big six in terms of big, large six corporations here. So small businesses actually do play a very critical role in ensuring that they create jobs. You know, we can employ so much and so many people, but you have a small business, he's more than likely an entrepreneur. He has to rely on, you know, cash coming in, cash coming out. And at Digicel, we see the need to partner with these guys, bring our brand, our presence. You know, we have, you know, the wherewithal to do certain things that a small business can do. When we partner with them, we ensure that they grow and they bring loyalty to us. So we think it's critical that we associate with the large businesses also, but the small business, as they will combine to probably employ a lot more and drive a lot more cash into what we call the grey economy, so that cash circulates, they create employment, you know, that spins off into creating jobs. When it creates jobs, crime goes down, the economy thrives.
Give us a little bit more details in terms of the ways that you see it fit to support small businesses.
We've actually found people locally who have done our local TV ads, they've done our radio ads, and we have localized that element of our business because we want the brand to have a local look and feel. And we have found very good people. You know, I can mention the names like Samuel Doggins, who does our TV commercials for us. We have Carib Graphics, who do our artwork, and all our printing is done locally. And I must say, it is actually very good quality.
We've learned of a very special relationship that you have with Avic. Give us some details of that partnership.
Okay, I think I ran into Avic by chance, or Digicel, I should say, ran into Avic by chance. We met Clyde Christopher, and we started having discussions with him. I went, looked at the school, and realized it was a vocational center. Now, if you know the history of Avic, it's that it's the guys who have not been successful in, I think I'm too old, we did CXCs, but I think they do CAPE now. And it's the guys and the youngsters who actually need to get involved in something that will actually stimulate their creative juices and help them further their education, give them a skill set. We looked at the resources they had and we decided, boy, you know, this will not be successful without some involvement. As you know, Digicel and other markets, we have foundations set up to support ventures like this. In St. Kitts and Nevis, we've done different things, but when we looked at what we could offer and what Avic has to offer, if they actually get some investment and get some assistance from corporates and Kitts and Nevis and Digicel, it has a whole lot of potential. And they're all young people. If we get young people involved in learning a skill, learning a trade, furthering their studies, it aids well for the future of St. Kitts and Nevis. And that was the whole objective in terms of getting Avic to a place where they had resources to support what they needed to do with the kids, so the kids could come out, employ, being able to seek employment or even start their own businesses. And that would then all go well for the future of the Federation.
Clyde Christopher fully endorses the relationship between Avic and Digicel. In fact, for him, it has been a blessing.
Digicel, as one of our corporate partners, decided that they needed to get involved in some of the institutions that can foster skills development and in an extended way enhance the whole entrepreneurial side of a vocational program. Therefore, when we approached the manager of Digicel, Mr. Latte, he jumped at the opportunity, because over the years, AVEC has been trying to deliver the kind of level of skills development that is required, but we never had access to the resources to deal with that. And we were happy that someone saw the niche and decided to partner with us.
How important do you think small businesses are to the economic health of St. Kitts and Nevis?
Well, any economy, and especially these small economies within the Caribbean and the world over, must create base for its development, and that is those individuals who have decided to go into their own, you know, establishment, their own businesses. The big businesses really feeds off of the smaller ones, and therefore AVEC is trying to ensure that, listen, when the students leave here, that they leave with the entrepreneurial skills to start developing their own businesses. It creates the kind of what you call base, the kind of foothold for the economy to launch out in a very developing way.
As a side note, Digicel has decided to outfit the business center at AVEC with desktop computers, investing in future graphic artists and IT experts. And that's it for this edition of SBiz. We hope in upcoming programs to continue to explore the small business culture in St. Kitts and Nevis, promoting and supporting small businessmen and women who've been brave enough to venture into entrepreneurship. I am Cheryl Ward reporting for this SBiz report.
Digicel, the bigger, better network.
Jot down, give me 20. Come on! I need you in shape to win Digicel Supermarket Sweep!
It's Digicel's Supermarket Sweep promotion. Top up $15, collect your letters to spell grocery, or pay your bill on time and in full, and win big.
By the end of this, you'll be fit and ready to win.
See the perks, visit our website or Facebook for more details. Digicel terms and conditions apply.
Good job.
Digicel, the bigger, better network.